Well, I think the design of the XC60 is top-notch. It's a kind of pleasing mixture of off-road and estate car styling, and not as aggressive-looking as maybe the Land Rover Freelander or the X3. What you do get is a very comfortable, very smart interior, a high-up driving position, and this car drives more like a car than a 4x4 would, and is pretty frugal as well. You'll not be too worried about running costs. I think the 2-litre diesel returns about 47 to the gallon combined, maybe around 57 on a longer run. And you have plenty of pulling power, so all in all, a very strong performer. And to be honest, drive this home, you'll know it's going to be reliable. To be fair to Volvo, they seem to build that in as standard with their cars, so whatever the weather, you'll be able to drive this. And a very smart cabin with all the right equipment in place. Decent sized boot as well. Why not ring and reserve? Bring your license with you. Have a test drive. Come and discover this great car for yourself at Fords of Winsford.